This one, you would have to have the shoes and socks on, because we gotta look to see if there's any discoloration taking place, like, usually like a whiteness or something, because they're not getting the blood flow down into their toes. And so you're gonna bring the patient's legs up like this, and this is supposed to be for about, how many degrees does it say, 30 degrees?
45.
45 degrees. So,
Higher, right there.
Yeah,
right about there.
Yeah, because 90 would be straight up, right? So we gotta go halfway between that. So that's when you bring your CA over and you say, here, hold these. Just keep holding them, you know. And so you're supposed to hold them here for quite some time, up to 3 minutes. Up to 3 minutes, and if you have any type of a vascular problem where the blood's not pumping down through there or whatever, they can start to get this whiteness in their toes, probably some tingling, coldness. What does it say the symptom the patient would have? Just pale, is that all?
Yeah, that's all.
Yeah, I'll bet there's gonna be more than that involved.
Tingling.
I bet they're gonna be cold, etc. Case of rheumatoid paleness, and that's Berger's test, right?